Mena Abubakar Josese, Mena the National Outreach Coordinator. But previous governments be the one that way there, and people not be the complain every day, just not the best way. Everybody else get for continue with that.
Mena Cornelius Devo, National Publicity Secretary, All People's Congress. Waiting this government they find pleasure in, and for life and the people of this country, and for continue for paint a negative picture of the APC.
Political blame game. Now one way plenty people and organization them don't they raise concern about. Especially after the March 2018 election, where the SLPP government been take over power. Inside the government, don't they point finger pan the past APC government for justify their wrong action them. Inside them can say, now them force been do am. With the political blame game, where the past and present governments them, don't they blame themselves. Wetin this mean for the country, where make I been talk to the executive director for campaign for good governance, Marcella Samba Sise.
So irrespective of whose government they in power, now the standard down the world they take measure democracy. We don't measure democracy because now APC they in power. We don't measure democracy because now SLPP they in power. So when people them currently, I mean, let me talk about the current SLPP government. When people begin to justify actions on the proviso, say, oh, now so President Koma been doing in the last 10 years, we are missing the point. The standard of Sierra Leone democracy, you know, based on the mistake where somebody made. The standard of democracy based on the principles hold on set, the standards hold on set, the target hold on set for it. And so based on that, when we say, yes, something don't go wrong, we need peace and cohesion. You know, and at the standard, down the way, if we espouse, if you want peace and social cohesion. But if you say the standard for peace and cohesion and for go after the one that will be don't do me wrong, or not for go after the thing that will no, that standard then they would they miss out.
Some political analysts them don't they say the reason we make the APC government be lost the 2018 election now because of the bad thing them where they been done they do we make the people been vote for change. But Italeke say the bad thing them where the people been vote for still they continue. We make Joseph say been say na president and a thing where the past government be done they do, but people not be the grumble but them.
But if a precedent has been set, right? Where you not get a clear cut direction as to waiting for go do but something. Where people they benefit to say they woke, they not be the complain because this issue will bring this to a draw soon I could not. May not be the, I don't have any big issue. So which means that pressure they be done set for appoint somebody, people be okay with that. So why this time on if it can be issue? What do you mean they talk if you don't mean issue now? But precedent, now precedent, the law they hold they use now the country. Judicial precedent, now law. We all know that one day. So now make enough fine for said bad precedent. As I talk to you, we got verdicts the way the courts be donkey. We no fine, you understand? But then precedent, then they.
If things have been there where we do way bad, we perhaps that the reason now and they will make people they not vote for we, then we not expect this government for continue for do them bad things today. But if the government they do something we're not correct and then one for cover up that incorrectness day and then one for present a picture to the people then for say now so APC be they do as a party we totally condemn that kind of practice day because we see and say now a politics of deceit. The politics of lies.
Joseph say, continues say, them bad thing they are, been done they be, but people not be they make comment about them. Because of the politics where they play, make people in a race issue out of them where they're not supposed to be so.
People go sit down, they be done they do something this way, where they fit to say correct. The moment you see other person, because they don't like that person in your own face, because of the politics where they put that person in, then they set confusion. I think that situation is not bad. What are you talking about? Bad precedents are there against them. If he bad, he bad. We know they copy them. But if they don't get a system whereby then they install them kind of people, then kind of way there. And people not being complained, it means they were satisfied with that kind of system. So why the system for continue now? You can't. That is my own argument. Me not the table tell you say if it been bad, we know to continue. And this is a new direction. But if they be implemented, nobody was complaining. It means they were satisfied. So if the same system they run and they can't complain, then we will think to say now they issue the whole thing.
It's unfortunate that this government don't take upon itself and find pleasure in the politics of deceit and lies. They want for correct and incorrectness, interfering in the administration of market women totally uncalled for, and you want to justify them by saying APC self been don't do so. I think na politics of deceit. Of course, government they justify wrong, and the people they no say na wrong. And for use the APC for justify wrong, now one thing now and the way this party no get for grief.
What is the effect of political blame game? Where the government can say that they want them force been don't do them. Marcela Samba say again.
I mean, the consequences are huge. We will live in a vicious cycle. It means say where this Canada they go happen, and where that the Canada they go happen, and we define that say going forward, we not go get a unified society. And then you see developments in a very shaky form. I mean, the English term they would like to use for describe that kind of development. So then one the way they will buy under for the last 10 years they suffer. So now when I real turn for the next 10 years, the way the Ubaya will suffer. We think so we're not gonna progress as a unified country. And so now I make some of we institution and they call for peace and cohesion. We will begin to see ourselves as a country. Some of we're not gonna politicize developments, for example. And when we think so we get a development policy, we forget the development policy we cut across the board and not a development policy really limited to one particular area.
The question where plenty people they ask when the blame game go tap between the different governments them where they know they take over governance in the country for Radio Democracy, Mange Mansaye, the report.